making some pups to hold glasses. Got the bodies glued together. Everything is sanded up. Tails are sanded, snouts are glued and sanded. I just have to glue them in place. I can do that later. They'll be a little bit lower than that, obviously, but I think they're gonna be cute. Then I get to paint them. This was the pattern that I used. I changed the ears up to match the two dogs that the individuals have that are gonna be getting them.